Okay. Back again. And testing SCUM again. I'm gonna start a new tune. Let's go ahead and do a PvE server this time. So I'm not dying by players all the time. Thank you. testing the stream again. If I can do anything with gaming, I can do all my tutorials and stuff. But I can see it's pretty laggy. I don't know what's going on here. Let's see where we're at. Apologize for that. Let's just go right for the big town. Good. Like, it's not using much GPU processing, so I don't understand. Might have to do with the two connections. Let me disable Twitch, I guess. Put in the broadcast. Oh. Almost instant. Almost instantly it works better, maybe? No? Go back to PvE. I don't know. Or I mean PvP. It's like more thrilling. Maybe I have to do 60 frames a second or something. I have to try that. My settings. Go back to New Dawn if I'm gonna do PvE. Well, performance-wise, it really it looks like it's working better. Let me take a look at this. Output. General video, 30 frames. it's working better. Play around. Go into Big City on a PvE server, so we know we don't have to worry about players. And then I will switch maybe to Helldivers, but so far this seems to be working a little better. Backpack since I joined this game again. Either. Got the sound going. Like, we're getting there. Maybe. Still lagging. of time still. I don't know why. Laggy. Something that made you feel great. I could sit in the middle of the road now without worrying. We're gonna have to see if 60 frames is better. If it is a game. All right, I'll be back. I'm gonna adjust some settings and see.